The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from the pits of hell. Weighing in at 313 pounds, the Destroyer.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Things are about to get good.
And his opponent, from out of this world, weighing in at 298 pounds, P.A. Maki!
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
This match is underway and submission rules are in place. One of the purest tests of a superstar's mat technique.
Yeah, and it's not every day you see a submission match, but they are always a sight to behold. One of the oldest forms of the sport. It's all catch as catch can.
Watch this display of power.
In a sham powerbomb.
Thunderous impact.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Crash landing powerbomb.
Splash!
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Saw it coming.
Spinning side slam.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker. Floor.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh, look at this. It's all about your technical ability in a submission match. That has to restrict some superstars.
You'd be surprised, Cole. Submission and holds are some of the most basic mat tenets. Just because a superstar doesn't rely on them doesn't mean they're alien to that.
Oh, no, not with the bat.
Home run.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
All night long.
Saw that one coming.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Boom.
He saw it coming.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Hoist it up.
Suplex!
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Oof. Lands the haymaker.
Uh-oh. Backbreaker. And he tosses him back in now.
Shoulder tackle.
No, that clothesline hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
They say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
No way.
What now?
Oh, not to the belly.
This one is headed outside, guys.
A hockey stick? The goon was not tonight's card. Was he? Oh.
He is obviously taking way too much pleasure in this right now.
Spine buster! Ooh. I have no idea if he has any formal hockey training, but I know this would not be part of it.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
And as this match drags on, all that damage is only going to make it harder. Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Ooh!
Knee strike. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right
from the top. Oh, equalizer in hand, and he is just goading his opponent to make the first move.
Escape just in time. Could be the chance he was looking for.
You know what here, Corey?
The colossal clutch.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move. Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Down on the arm, beautiful. Incoming. Big time powerbomb.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. He's taking this to the floor now. And he has free. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His body might give out at this point. The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
He is just reeling from that offense.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Selecting the shovel, and you know what that means. We're in for some punishment. Done.
taking this to the floor, and that definitely made solid impact.
Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, man.
He's able to sidestep there.
Into the barricade. He returns to the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Ooh!
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Power slam.
Any longer.
Here is your winner, the Destroyer.
Putting the locker room on notice with a win like that.
No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.